With a severe chest injury, a court will look at the extent of those injuries and will take into account, for example, whether there's been a requirement to remove a lung, whether there's been permanent damage to the heart, and the effect on the person in the long term in terms of their breathing impairment, etc. The range of likely awards is in the region of £80,000 to £120,000. In such a situation, it's important that the person involved has the benefit of specialist legal advice from a firm like Thompson's.